A manhunt is underway tonight for a child predator. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. This is video you'll see only on WPBF 25 News of Martin County Sheriff's deputies searching for the man they say sexually assaulted a 10-year-old girl after tricking her into going into the woods.
Angela Rozier is live near the park in Port Salerno where this all happened. Angela?
That's right, Tiffany and Todd. As you can imagine, folks in this neighborhood, they're pretty much on the edge right now. They tell me it all happened here in the middle of the woods, right near the park, and as you said, right near a busy road. They're looking for clues.
Hi.
Martin County Sheriff deputies were back in the Port Salerno neighborhood Monday, where the attack took place.
Everything was quiet in here, you know, it was nice to live with neighbors, you know. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, I'm very surprised what's happening, you know.
They're trying to find someone who saw something.
She went back into a little wooded area behind the park, and unfortunately there she was sexually assaulted.
This man says he saw the victim and her two younger sisters, ages 3 and 5, just minutes before the attack.
I seen him out here playing, but I never thought nothing of it, you know.
He says he was passing by, and when he returned, he saw deputies and an ambulance.
I talked to parents last night, and they're doing pretty good. I mean, as well as they can, you know, for what went on.
Investigators say the three were playing in the park when a man approached the victim and asked her if she could help him find his lost dog. It's a line folks have heard before.
That sounds very alluring to a child, anything with the dogs.
The sheriff says the attack happened Sunday just before 5 p.m. in this wooded area near Manatee Creek Community, which is near Cove Road and Dixie Highway.
Finally, towards the end of what was occurring, she did start to put up a struggle. And he stopped and allowed her to leave the area. He ran off and left her in the woods.
He says he met with the victim and her family, and they're coping with the tragedy. His advice for parents tonight, watch your children.
This was a very disturbing crime, and I do think that all of our parents in Martin County and every neighborhood should be on vigil and alert.
And that suspect is described as being in his 20s with sandy blonde hair. He was wearing a blue and white striped shirt and a brace or some type of cast on one hand. Detectives are working on a composite sketch right now at the sheriff's office. Again, if you know anything, contact Martin County Sheriff deputies. Reporting live in Port Salerno, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.